What is up, guys, and welcome back to another video. Hope everyone's doing well. Make sure to like, subscribe, guys. Join my Patreon, patreon.com/SilasBailey. Okay, lost for words. Next one. We have two more songs. An acoustic here. That was deep, dude. Thank you. I love the meaning of that song, like the words behind it. I was gonna say, that's the only explicit song in this album. That might be the only. I don't feel like they don't hardly have any explicit songs. I heard the word that for it, and I was like, dang. That's funny though. Huh. Okay, on to the last song. High Hopes. I've got high hopes for the song. Wait, shoot, sorry, I should have. I'm gonna finish this off. See how it transitions. Is that the division bell? I'm guessing it is. We got birds. Piano.
Beyond the horizon of the place we lived when we were young, in a world of magnets and miracles, our thoughts trade constantly and without boundary. The ringing of the division bell had begun. Before time took our dreams away, leaving the myriad small creatures trying to tie us to the ground, to a life consumed by slow decay. The grass was greener, the light was brighter. Again, dragged by the force of some inner tide. At a higher altitude, flag unfurled. We reached the dizzy heights of that dreamed of world.
That is so pretty how it just goes right back. I thought it was about to go crazy there, but no. It goes back to that same with the bell and the piano.
my desire and ambition. There's a hunger still unsatisfied. Our weary eyes still stray to the horizon. Go down this road we've been so many times. The grass was greener.
The bell. We still got about 30 seconds left. Just silence. Maybe.
Who?
Yeah.
Is that Charlie?
Yeah.
Hello, Charlie.
Yeah.
Great.
Is that Charlie? Yeah. Ah, what a song to end off the album with. Yeah, I don't know what you guys are talking about. I love that album. Dang, it had a lot of good songs. Maybe I'll do a review of this album if we can get to, oh, I don't even know how many, 500 likes and I'll do a review of this album. But yeah, I really enjoyed that. Yeah, jeez. It had a lot of good like lyrics and a lot of good guitar solos and riffs and stuff too. And yeah, I don't know what you guys are talking about. I love the division bill. That's definitely gonna have on repeat maybe while I'm doing homework or whatever. But yeah, okay, so I got within the next few days I'll probably put out a poll on my channel with a few bands on it, sort of see what you guys are wanting to want me to hear next. I might actually there's a chance I go back and do a Led Zeppelin album. I know one that you guys have been wanting me to react to a lot. I mean, that's the beauty of it. We can all, I mean, I guess ultimately my choice, but we can just choose whatever we want. There's a lot of good music out there. And we're just getting started, but I mean, choose Pink Floyd, Led Zeppelin. After just the last few months, I've been like completely changed in how I don't know. I feel like it's affected me a lot, and it's crazy. It's crazy what music can do. And your guys' support truly means the world. Okay, that's it for the video, guys. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out.